Hey, good morning, everybody. This is April 22nd, and this is Morning Gospel and Coffee. I'm in a different location today at the Peppermill in Reno. I'm here for the NFPC conference, National Federation of Priest Council Conferences. Had a little bit of coffee, so I think I'm ready to go. And a gospel day is from John chapter 10, verses 11 through 18. And Jesus is talking about being the good shepherd. And the good shepherd lays down his life for his flock, where those who are paid to do it will not do it. They'll let the sheep go, or, you know, if they're in danger, they won't protect them. But he is the good shepherd, and he will lay down his life for his flock. And I think it's great words. It's a great belief. Because remember, this is God talking to us. And this is the God who's willing to lay down life for us, to protect us, to be with us always. And, you know, I think it can be that power to lift us up. You know, we can fall in that tendency to think that the universe and God is against us, that all these bad things are happening to us, that God is either out to get us, or God is, some people say, even testing us. And I don't buy that too much. But what Jesus is saying, it's not God testing us. It's just, that's the way of the world. That's the power of the world. Because if he had to endure it, so do we. But he's reminding us that God is always present there with us to protect us in some way, and to protect us and to really, truly save us, and however that happens. So if we're having a bad day, bad week, bad month, bad life, just remember, God is there. The universe is not against us. God is for us. Emmanuel, God is with us. And look for those signs where God is trying to call us forward. Look for those signs, those little moments when God says, okay, go here and it will be better. Do this and it'll be better. Change that and it'll be better. So y'all enjoy your day. I'll try and broadcast the rest of this week, and you have a good day. Bye-bye.